everybody! I'm Chris and this is Go for English. Today I'm gonna teach you three less commonly known features of Zoom that can spice up your online classes. Let's take a look! You can change your video background during a call. Just go to your video settings, choose virtual background, then choose the background you like. Oh, okay, I'm in San Francisco now. Or I'm in space. Or I am at the beach. What's the advantage of the virtual background? Sometimes you do not want to show students the room you're in. Sometimes you want to do an activity like where am I? And then you can vary the backgrounds. I will be teaching you how to add different virtual backgrounds in a later video. So don't forget to ring the notification bell to know about our new launches. Second feature, touch up your appearance. Well, we all like to look good on video, but can we do it on Zoom? It's such a close-up! For you to touch up your appearance, you go to Video Settings and you click on Touch Up My Appearance. So look at the difference. The difference is very subtle. It's not cosmetic surgery, but it will remove some wrinkles. So if it's something that matters to you, maybe you want to leave this on all the time. It's definitely not something pedagogically relevant, but it's good for our self-esteem, so why not? Number three, remote control. I'm having a call with myself here, so I'm not on the other computer, and I put a virtual background there that I produced, Chris's class. So, suppose my student, Chris, wants to share her screen with me. She wants to work on this piece of writing. What I can do is, okay, I think this word should be in italics. Oh, which word? So I can request remote control. When I do this, I get this request. And the student on the other end will receive a request for approval of your remote control. So don't worry, nobody's hacking on anybody's computers without approval. Now, see, you can control Chris Gontov's screen. So now I can go here and say, oh, see? Flea bag should be in italics. And I'm making these corrections on her computer. When I'm done, I just go to view options, then I give up remote control. Well, I hope you can use these three features of Zoom in your online classes. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comments below. And if you like this video, please hit the like button. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Please share this video with your friends. And follow me on my social media, Go for English, on Instagram. Bye!